In the one ball stationary push-pull dribbling drill, perform multiple push-pull dribbles with one hand, staying low and keeping the ball below the knees. Cross over and perform multiple push-pull dribbles with the other hand. Count each push-pull dribble as one repetition and increase your speed as you improve.